Oh, so this is Chamba Valley Road. So I've never been up this road, I'm not quite sure what's up ahead without and also this road was Come on, yes. Cycle, I thought, what? Fun on the cheap, I suppose. Also, I get to exercise. Once off course for the bike, and that's it. Skipped the class where they were taught how to cross the road, right? The famous look right, look left, look right again, and then you cross the road. She did none of that. Wrong side of the road. What the fuck? So most of these vehicles you're seeing along this stretch are taxis, I think. It's oil. We can't see it, but I have oil on my right foot. It's one of the reasons why I put on those long stockings, I guess. Crazy bus drivers I'm trying to avoid here. Avoid drivers we will, Master Yoda. We must, actually. Nothing here, in case you're wondering. Take him, we must. We just did. Oh wow, Dogo. What was that? Glass. All right. So what I've just done doesn't even come close to a workout here. I'm just lazing about, I suppose. That was fun. But why? Why? All right. All right. Advantages of these back roads is tend to bump into incoming traffic, and then you have to tread carefully. Alright, tread carefully, young master. Long winding roads here as well. Ooh. I don't think I've been down this stretch. I think this is all Chudleigh or something. I never could get the boundaries. Well, never could, but I've never been able to get the boundaries between these suburbs right. So I'm not sure if B.Y, for instance, is a demarcation between Jesmondine and Chudleigh. At least I think so. This, I guess, a few posters or addresses that I've seen around. That is. Always get pumped up with John Dreamer. I think it's time to go home. Take a nice hot shower, do some work. Youngster is looking at me there. This thing has shocks. This guy was pissed me out. Why? There we go. We need to adjust the shocks. Squeaky sound. That lovebirds always come out in the evening, right? Don't know. Conduct some study or something. Oh.